Let's continue. Well, at first, I'd like to separate his arm, split hidden. His head. And his leg. Split hidden. Now I'll focus on building the muscles. Blocking out the rest of the muscles for the torso. Now I have all the volumes in place. Let's isolate the... Oh. Let's hide everything except the torso and the head. For blocking out the rest of the character, I will duplicate this piece. I'll make the ribcage out of it. Now I have the ribcage. I can smooth out this area to define his pecs. Like that. Again, keeping everything as low as possible. Then I'll separate. Again, I'll duplicate this part to define his pecs and his back muscles. As I only need the pecs part, I will smooth out this area. Ajiro. والله في يومين بحاول خلي الموضوع يبقى منتظم كده عندي، باني وصلت ل 3000 سبسكرايبر يعني. فاهم؟ أعمل دوبليكيت برضو الجزء ده، نعمل ترابيزيوس دي الترابيزيوس، عشان الترابيزيوس تبقى واضحة لازم أعمل شو للإيد، عشان الدلتويد مع الواحد لسه ما اتشهرش. فاهم؟ لما بقى لما عمي بعدك يا عم. ظبط الأوبليكس برضو، يا جدع بقى يا جدع. اعمل دوبليكيت للجزء ده برضو. الهايت قول لي خلصت طيران ما خلصتهاش.
غير الموضوع
نبدأ ليفل 1 للتورسو. نعمل ليفل 1 للإيد دراع. طب بندج هنا دوبلكيت لده، نعمل براكيو رادياليس. trying to decide what should I do next. Checking the volumes and proportions. Add a appendage here for the clavicle. I'll add another appendage for the sternogladiomastoid. Another sphere here. Again, I want to go to level 3, I think. So this is level 2. Level 1, sorry. Lookout level 1. If I want to add more muscles, I call it level 2. I'll just add a few more pieces to define the each muscle groups here. at his abs. Following the volumes I built. Having a problem with the symmetry here. Adding another piece. Again, following the volumes I have. Duplicate it.